continuing to spray the interior dash components with the Duplicolor vinyl and fabric spray paint. So I've got some pieces here I'm gonna do. I've done already the center console and the door panels. So now I'm gonna get all this other trim pieces. The dash itself has already been completed, so this is all the extra pieces that connect back on there. So gonna come out nice and black.